Stuff he's doing on songs like that,
that's
not normal. These are not normal musicians, right? That's what hooked me with these guys. And my friend Pete Carey made me listen to If You Can Read My Mind really closely. And listen to that lick here. Listen to this lick. Listen to that. That's what makes that stuff different. You know, the great songs and then the guys that put all those notes in there. Enough of that.